Pope Francis commented on gays in the Catholic Church, and those comments are reverberating around the Catholic world tonight. We're hearing from Baltimore's Archbishop. 11 News reporter Barry Sims joins us live from outside the Cathedral of Mary, Our Queen, with some reaction. Barry?
Well, Sam, we did talk with Archbishop William Lurie. He says that the Pope's message is simple and very clear, and that message is that the church's doors are open.
Son es gay.
If a person is gay and accepts the Lord and has good will, who am I to judge them?
With those words, Pope Francis caused a stir as he traveled from Brazil back to Rome. Many Catholics already consider his style surprising and refreshing, but do his comments concerning gay priests and same-sex marriage show a change in church teachings? The Archbishop of Baltimore says no.
The Holy Father is not going to make up church doctrine at a news conference. No pope would, no bishop would.
Archbishop William Lurie says the Pope's statement underscores church doctrine that every person deserves love, respect, understanding, compassion, and should be treated with dignity.
He just took that teaching and presented it with such simplicity and love that I think we have new ears to hear it.
The president of the U.S. Conference of Bishops, Cardinal Timothy Dolan, discussed the Pope's statement with Matt Lauer on the Today Show.
Maybe a tone has changed, Matt, but you are correct. The church's teaching, which is based on the Bible and God's revelation, is that sexual love is reserved only between a man and woman in the lifelong, life-giving, faithful relationship of marriage.
Kerry Evans of Equality Maryland also thinks it's a change in tone.
I think the value in what the Pope said is opening up that dialogue, because when the Pope and the hierarchy won't even allow the discussion to happen within the church, you know, it shuts down dialogue. And so I think with LGBT people hearing the Pope saying this, that may give them the courage to be able to talk to their fellow congregants about being gay and have those discussions on Sundays that need to happen.
Now, Archbishop Lurie also commented on how accessible the Pope is. He says that the Pope's actions are also making the Catholic faith accessible as well. Reporting live from North Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Thank you, Barry.